fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
I try to keep Grimvar safe, but these are dangerous times.
It's so good to see you again.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now that's good work. Everyone will be a lot safer with them gone. Dark elf and Nord alike. Here, some gold as promised. And let me show you a bit about wearing heavy armor. Save you some aches on a long march. Safe journeys, sword brother.
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
You know about Talos? He founded the Empire.
Got some fresh... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
You know about Talos?
My father says we need to just get on with our lives. It's that easy.
Ebony armor. By Ysmir is wondrous.
Hear my prayers, Akatosh, and grant peace to these departed souls.
Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours, and I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Fruits and vegetables.
Did you look
all
behind
ripe
the
and
forge?
Ready for your table?
I think I saw it there.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it, I think. Sorry.
Let me know if you see anything you like. My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him.
Must you bother me now? I've almost figured out where it is. Listen. It matches every description of the file that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it, then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself. Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me... I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble. I don't appreciate loiterers.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Chief, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
Take a look. Your own. He built the warm sands. Soon it will be time to replenish our supply of water.
The road takes us past many.
someone who can get things done. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Papa, you're back. Did you bring me anything? I'd really like a dolly. Or maybe a pretty new dress? Well, I heard there's a really nice tailor's in Solitude. And maybe the Kaji sell dolls. They always have the best toys. What is it? What is it? Oh, stop teasing me.
I don't claim to be the best.
You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then.
Mansteel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Malakath, witness our deeds.
A big meanie. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with... anymore. Papa! Yes? Wow, really? What do you get me? Yes? Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks. Yes?
Long life to you. What do you need, my Thane?
Alpha!
I don't claim to be the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Welcome to war, man.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Good doing business with you. We've got some. The finest weapons and armor. Adrian, place's name. Anyway, our wares are strong and the price. The finest weapons and armor. All right then.
You're someone who can get things. Take a look. I'll take my leave then.
An orc follows to the... Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
That big tree. The heart looks so sad. I feel sorry for it.
Got some good pieces up. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deed.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Welcome to War. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder. you need something, Papa?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More side.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
Wraith has a big meaning. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. Papa!
Divine smile on you, friend.
Well met, kinsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Take a look. Do come back.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. What do you need, my friend? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Rise to your heart's content. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
let me know if I can be of service. Dabs, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse. You look rap. Take a look.
Happened again, guys. I don't know what is causing it, but it's freaking annoying. Mid recording, like, what the fuck, man?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Well met, kin.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Choice cut of steak or tender rack of ribs. You take care of yourself now. There's a root here, and neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
Skyrim.
You have a grim look. Fine, let's trade then.
Witness our deed.
Come at last. A season unending. War.
It seems this spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterfell.
looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'd be a different story.
I am your sword and your shield.
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything.